morning, everyone. Today, I'm here to talk about Diwali. Diwali is one of India's biggest festivals. The meaning of Diwali is rows of lighted lamps. It is commonly called the Festival of Lights. Hindus celebrate it with much joy. People decorate their houses with diyas and worship Lord Ganesha and Goddess Lakshmi for wealth and wisdom. Diwali is most likely the brightest festival. People of various religions celebrate Diwali. More significant, this signifies the victory of good over evil. This indicates the victory of light over darkness and knowledge over ignorance. There are bright lights all over the world during Diwali. In my speech about Diwali, we will know the religious and spiritual importance of it. The religious importance of this festival has many differences. It varies one region to region in India. There's a link up of many deities, cultures and traditions with Diwali. The reason for these differences is possibly local harvest festival. The main reason to celebrate Diwali is the return of Lord Ram with his wife Sita and brother Lakshman to Ayodhya after defeating Ravana, the Asur king of Lanka. They spent 14 years of exile in the forest. So every year, on this day, we celebrate it as symbol and goodness of victory of good over evil. There's another custom for Diwali. Here, Lord Vishnu, as an avatar of Krishna, killed Narakasura. Narakasura was a demon. Above all, this victory took the release of 16,000 captive girls. Moreover, this victory is an indication of the victory of good over evil. Association of Diwali with Goddess Lakshmi is the faith of many Hindus. Lakshmi is the goddess of wealth and prosperity. According to a legend, Diwali is the night of Lakshmi's marriage. In eastern India, Hindus relate Diwali with Goddess Durga or Kali. Some Hindus consider Diwali to be the start of a new year. People also buy new clothes and gifts for their loved ones and for other friends and relatives. Sharing joy and happiness is under the spiritual value of Diwali. Finally, to sum it up, Diwali surely is the greatest festival in India. One cannot visualize the contribution of this glorious festival. Diwali is one of the greatest festivals in the world. Thank you and happy Diwali!